So this afternoon, while going to a grocery store, the little baby lion decided to be super spontaneous. He barked at a dog literally 3 times bigger than him, and within 2 seconds, he was under the seat looking like
this.
And
the worst part about it is that he would not come out. Even if we showed him his favorite treat, I guess he was just waiting for the dog to leave. Eventually, we left. We got him a hula girl outfit, and I've never seen the baby lion look so happy.